If Steam is not installing or updating on your newly installed Windows 11, then don't worry, as we know how to fix it. Hey, you're watching Silicophilic, where we help you solve tech issues. If you have recently upgraded to Windows 11 and facing issues with Steam, you are not the only one. Windows 11 is not yet suitable for gaming, and we recommend you use Windows 10 until most of the bugs are fixed. Still, there are some fixes that can fix the update or install issue of Steam on Windows 11. Here we have shown the solutions, so try them out if you have decided to stay on Windows 11. Before we get into the solutions, subscribe to our channel for future tech support. Also, like this video if it helps you solve this issue. Now, let's jump into the solutions. The first thing you need to do is run the disk cleanup tool. Type disk cleanup and select the top result. Check temporary files from the list and click on delete. It will take some time to delete the temporary files. Once the scan finishes, open disk cleanup again. Check temporary files again, but this time click on cleanup system files. After the scan finishes, click on delete option. Wait for the scan to finish, and while you're waiting, give this video a like and subscribe to our channel if you haven't already. Now, restart your PC and try installing or updating Steam. So that's it. If this video has helped you in figuring this issue, then give us a like and subscribe to our channel. We also have a Facebook group of troubleshooting experts where you can share your tech issues and get direct help. The link to the group is in the pinned comment. Thanks for watching Silicophilic.